Alright, I seem to have gotten that bug fixed, so I can function without. Having that message pop up on the screen, and what I did was went to Nexus Mods and downloaded the unofficial Skyrim patch. The latest version was needed to fix that bug, as I don't think I've updated it since the anniversary edition was released. So. Now I'm looking for people to attack and get points from before I continue. In two areas near the Dawnguard Castle. I've already gone through the Dawnguard Castle. Now I'm looking for get it with animals too, so. Now it's time to go after the Stendarr people. Come on.
I'll see you in pieces.
You will, huh? And where are you? Too chicken to come down? Well, there's that one. You can see as you nail on. You have to use the magic, though. The right trigger does the blood, which sucks the life out of them. The left one raises the undead. Now, if we keep running down this way, we'll eventually come up on no, I might have went the wrong way. I want to take out this bear first. Had to do that. Yeah, I think it's north of the Stendarr Castle. Looking for the Blackbriar and basically looking for places where I don't care if I go into kill. And no, it doesn't leave a. See, there's the end. Hello, Yogi. Guess you're not that smart. Ahoy! Thank you. back to the cave.
You picked a bad time.
I what? I picked a bad time to get lost. I wasn't lost anywhere I was going. Get a bunch of troops chasing them and turn around and kill them.
For the glory of the Empire!
What about the Empire? What are you guys, too chicken to chase after me over here? Kevin! There's a way to get up here. The fight. Why didn't you just go around the back of the house where you break in your I don't know why they're not letting me up there. They're not letting me up here like this. Just go down the road. Yeah, we're almost there. What I'm looking for is the Imperial camp up this way. Eh. What I think about you guys who keep hitting on me online. How about that for some sniping? Okay, so this is the alchemist shack. Yeah, I don't see that Imperial key. Gotta skirt by Iverstead. Thank you.
I still get the perk for it. So you're wondering if you get dragon souls? Yes, you do when you're a vampire lord. Yeah, so you're pretty much doing it running around
killing whatever you can to get those perks. Heading towards Windhelm here. Heard of it.
This ends now.
I don't want to kill him.
Mercy!
Son of a bitch. Big kitty. Could be the first of the good problem, Binky. Summon a gargoyle. I don't have any idea. Another one real early in the movie. If you go up to that far. Sis Nero from the Dark Brotherhood. Another one killed while in vampire form. See, keep collecting these. I don't do the perk progress. One of the watchtowers. I'm right here. 3 more to go. Let's go this way. I know that stone. Oh, the stork cloak can't. About me not coming now. Let's grab. I know where there's some. You're going to what? Enjoy. So I guess that was you killing me. Yeah. Did I get it? Yep, I did. Here, little piggies! Yeah, we are almost there. Just two more. Let's go see if this respawned or if I left it open so I could do it now. Probably a bandit squat in this tower, you know.
Yeah, good guys. Still got the perk points. What's out here? Yeah, hobos. Cut this with hand and key. Oh well. Seems these are good ones to keep going after. Or some soldiers out with. Well, that ain't a soldier.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
Come on.
Tell you what, you start pushing, I can stab you in the back.
Yeah.
Just have one more. Here, bandits,
this is a box. What was that?
Nothing. Thank you. Oh well. Oh, we got a big kitty here. I think I got it. Yep, all perks found. So we'll get away from them. Okay. Now you see how to do it.